Hey, what's up guys? I'm back with a new video of Black Myth Wukong. It's the second part of my gameplay. If you haven't seen the previous one, you can go check out the video. It's a 30 minute long. So let's continue our journey. This is gonna be a longer video than the previous one. So far, I'm really enjoying the game. One thing I have to mention, I did lost my recording previously here from here, which help you convert into a wasp, like a fly. But anyway, I was still going to travel this route because there are stuff I need to get. I don't want to lose anything behind. Nothing special here. Only this guy I need to beat now. Let's see how we fight this guy. Move. Ooh. This guy seems tough. He took like 70% of my health in just one hit. Maybe I should avoid him at this point. I wonder if I have dropped something here. It's too tough for me at this stage. It's too early. Let's come back here later. I did open this chest before, back when I lost my record. Okay, I think I did find something special here. Performance install.
How dare you interrupt my meditation?
That guy looks dangerous. Come on. I wonder what he's guarding anyway. Let's head down to the other path first. Not this one.
Thank you.
I have been here. Seems like there's nothing more here. Let's change into a fly and move on. I don't know how to bring him back. I just passed right through him. Yeah. Oh! That didn't go well.
Set off that beast. In the backyard is Black Wind Gwai's ally, calls itself LINGXUZI. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey.
Okay. So he warned us that this path is not the right one for me at this point. I need to first improve myself before I even go in and start fighting the bosses.
Thank you.
Oh. She's gone. Okay. It seems like I can transform now.
You just had to make some noise, did you? Now everyone knows you're here. When a chime so grand echoes in the forest, Yao Guais will surely be alarmed.
We don't have anything else right now, except for this weapon. Self-advance. Oh, that's more like it.
Oh!
That was a test tough damage, guys. Oh! Oh, I'm out of health. He killed me. I was close this time, guys. I was really close. I'm gonna get him this time. Here I go, guys. What is this power? I think I have to rotate my staff to dodge from this. One thing I know, if that power, if the transformation health goes down, it converts back to normal state. Thank you. Oh, not the ads. Not the ads, not at this point. What does this mean? I cannot absorb this spirit. I killed him. I can craft stuff now. I'm lacking a yarn.
Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back.
I think it's the wolf boss. I would say it wasn't that tough. Maybe I upgraded myself at the right time. I'm gonna go try pick up the soul now. Where did it go? No, that's not good.
Come closer and fear not. Noble blood doesn't prey on travelers like you.
What is this? I've seen torrents, but not a horse.
You don't look like a Yagwai from these parts. Have you come to earn the Black Wind King's favor? Hear me. That bear is but a hollow shell. He can grant you nothing. Don't waste your time on him. He lies about cheating death and even the treasures. His followers are, all of them, deceived. Blackwind Gwai is a sly one. He preaches virtue with a heart full of greed. Oh, I wouldn't entrust him with my plea. I don't know why you are here, but you should be vigilant. Now, I'm pressed for time. Fare thee well, then. I don't know why you are here.
I think I have to unlock this. It sounded just like God of War when I opened this chest. Okay.
long bound by worldly cage, now free in nature's sage.
Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Now, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one is destined as we are like Tum.
Okay, now we know what to do. We need to go back, guys. We need to collect the soul. I hope it is not bugged, because when I came here last time, the soul wasn't there. I hope I can find the soul. As you guys all know, the soul was here, for those who's watching. What do I do now? I think I lost the soul. Probably blocked. Alright guys, so this is it for this video. We killed a couple of bosses, we unlocked some new gear, an armor, a new transformation. Everything's been going good so far, but I really needed that soul. I wonder what would have happened. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed, and do subscribe my channel, guys. I will be making more videos. Until then, bye bye.